So when other people tell us that we are nothing, that we are not good enough, remember this sparkling beauty, this lustrous gem, this authentic, raw, glistening that is within us. So the affirmations are, I love you, I'm sorry, please forgive me, thank you. Though we may be sorry for things that we have done to others, this affirmation for ourselves. So now, with more intention towards yourself, I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I love you. As often as you feel the need, every day would be ideal, until you start to really feel the power of your words as you say it. We feel unworthy because we've been told, either by family, relationships, with others, siblings, friends, that we are not good enough in some way, and we chose to take that in and accept it, but it was a story that someone told you. Something to think about. voice through